Put it down.
Hey!
Where'd she get to? What are you doing? What? Can you not? Come on. Let's go.
Hey.
Look at this thing. Got bigger in size. Maybe I can work without any pressure. Oh, Jesus! He's back! Well... At least I know how to handle him. Get it? Handle him? Stupid. Yeah, I did forget something. Come on. Here we go. Don't throw that. And everything's reset, of course. Crazy girl's going back to her hand play. Hey, remember me? Come on, Slicker. Here we go. Now we must go get the other one. Sir, how you doing? Not much left of you, is there? Oh, man. What if I can pull it out? I think I made a mistake. Phew! No! 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 Stupid! Put this in there, I'm gonna have a pause for station identification. There, crews. We're watching in silence. Hello, lurkers. Slicker. Slicker in the yellow slicker. Slicker in the yellow slicker. Hey, give me a boost. Thank you. Okay, is that real? I don't know and I don't care. Oh boy, he's alive. And we're sneaking. Flashlight on him. Turn it away. He moves. Turn it away. Keep it on him. Keep it on him. Keep it on him. Keep it on him. Move, you psychotic. God damn it. God fucking damn it.
Hi.
Stop right there. Stay right there, you son of a bitch. Alright, the gate closed. Mine is not to wonder why. Oh boy. Why? Huh? Ah! Oh, Jesus. Jesus, it's Edith. Ah! Stay right... No! No! God damn it! Lights on, lights on, lights on. Turn the fucking light on. Here we go. Shut up! Get the fuck away from me! Get the fuck away from me! God fucking damn it! God fucking damn it! How am I supposed to go up against two of these motherfuckers? Come on! Get up! spawn time to the fucking thing is terrible. Shit! Fuck! Come on, scoot under! Great sing by the Irish. Fuck off. Ah! Son of a... Fucker. Fucker. Stand up. Flashlight. Stand up. Flashlight. Right there. Fucking move. Fuck you. Fuck, move it. God fucking damn it. God fucking damn it. God fucking damn it. Look at this. I'm pressing these fucking buttons like a mad bastard and the reaction is terrible. Trigger them to move at certain times. Why? I give up. I give up. I give up. I give the fuck up. I give up. I'd love to fucking know how somebody walked through this fucking minefield of horror. Look at that! I fucking ran and I snuck under and he still fucking got me. Fuck you, game designers. Look at. Move it. if I could save the fucking game. Pushing on the door. Again. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. This game is so fucking flawed. It's terrible. Did you get to a certain point? You're gonna do it again. Sorry. Give him Look it. This is me holding down sprint. This is me holding down sprint. Okay? I'm holding down sprint when I start to run, and he fucking goes, "Oh, you're gonna walk now. You're gonna walk now." And I have to fucking jump. This fucking game is so fucking flawed. Shut on that one guy and he says, "Slow down. Slow down where there's 30 other guys coming up behind you. Slow down." Opportunity. Try number one. Second to last. If I can't get by that motherfucker, I'm quitting. like scares, if you like a challenge, fine, play this game. But you know what? I'll say it right now. Personally, I'm never playing this game again. I'll play it to the end, and then I'll be done with it. Never again. Nobody's changing my opinion of this fucking game. This game is terrible. If people hated the game, The Last of Us 2, hey, that game was genius compared to this. That game was genius. You know why? Because first of all, I knew what the fuck I had to do in this game. In that game. In this game, I don't know what the fuck to do. Look at this. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. There's a door right there. There's a window to get out. I don't know how to fucking get out. I can't push this fucker. Look at, I can't interact with it unless I have to fucking do something. Marks on the floor to notify you that you're supposed to do that. Move. Oh, there's a memory. Switch that you couldn't see in the dark. You know why? Because the bright yellow soap made you focus on it. Lights off. So you know what that means? Oh, wheelchair is going to be rolling. Wheelchair and keep this motherfucker at bay. Huh? Game? Huh? Any ideas, game? Come on! Right here! Well, that's another thing. You see that? Well, again. Was forcing my hand upwards. Look at it. It's forcing my hand upwards. Now I have to focus in on the fucker. This game is so fucking flawed. It's really pathetic. Look at this. Look at this. Look at that. That is just fucking terrible. Maybe now he'll be subdued in the light.